The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum the Jackets. They're after the experimental device. Is safe at the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. He'll be unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
Experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the Orks do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining Orks removal crew at your designated evacuation center.
The Orks must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until they win.
We must disable that crane.
Yeah!
your work.
Cut him some things!
Everything is under control.
Forward! Clear out the orcs. Forward! Clear out the orcs!
Again!
To the attack!
Orcs have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gate.
We cannot allow that. This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
To bring the access bridge down.
Space Marines to kill!
Space Marines to kill an orc!